Hey everybody, how's it going? Today I bring you a 2010 Kia Forte Coupe SX. And this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the coupe. Start it up, show the engine. So I'll show a bunch of the features on the interior as well as exterior. I do already have another video on a 2010 Coupe SX, but this one's a little bit more fully loaded with the leather heated seats and a couple other gizmos, and I'll show all that in a little bit. And plus to be able to get one with my new camera. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run. Like I said, absolutely fully loaded. It's got 881 miles. Starts right up. The red ambient lighting. Beep, beep. Slapstick transmission. Alright, we're going to cut on the headlights. Fog lights already on. Hazards. Automatic driver's side window. And we'll check out the exterior. This car just has phenomenal looks. It's nice and chiseled. It's got a rear diffuser on the back. Adds a nice touch of sport. It's got a full power sunroof. And I'm going to pop the hood. It's got a 2.4 liter inline 4-cylinder, has 173 horsepower at 6,000 RPM, and 168 pound-feet of torque at 4,000 RPM. Very clean engine compartment. Build quality of these of the new Kias are absolutely fantastic. Red stitching, soft door panels, power everything. You have the mood lighting around the speaker that plays along with the radio. Bunch of fuel cap and trunk release. Aluminum sport pedals. Manual passenger and driver's seat. Also with the matching red stitching. Pull up to raise it, push down to lower it, and that's obviously your recline. And we'll go ahead and see how it sounds. good sounding car. Real quick before I shut the door, use your traction control. This is your settings for the mood lighting. Dance it. You can have it just playing for the mood, have it dance to the music, or just on. And you adjust the brightness. Pretty simple to use. We'll just keep it on music so you can see it playing with the radio. Simple to use air controls. Just get a taste of it, it makes me crazy craving it. All in my face, and I'll make sure I put my name in it. Jabbing like zabbing, you're thirsty for me to hurt you with. Come with pretty good stock stereos, too. If you have radio controls on the steering wheel, as well as your cruise control, hands-free telephone, and voice commands. Heated seat controls. USB, iPod input, as well as auxiliary and other MP3 devices. Garage home link. Got ice in my veins, blood in my eyes, hate in my heart, love in my mind. I seen nights full of pain, days are the same. You keep the sunshine, save me the rain. I search but never find, hurt but never cry. All right, it's gonna shut it down. Oh, and also, a lot of people made mention in the last Forte Coupe video that I did that it didn't have a temperature gauge. It actually does. If you hit your trip computer, there's your temperature. It's a digital readout. As well as your other driver information settings. All right, let's check out the rest of the car. It's actually very comfortable in the rear. There's plenty of headroom, especially for me. I'm about 5'10 or so. Back seats do fold, and I'll show that in just a second. Locks in place. Place to set your cap. This one also has the all-weather mat in it. There's two levers to release the back seat. I'll just pull one. Then you could drop it down from the inside. Simple as that. You have cup holders in the rear. Like I said, it's definitely fairly roomy back here. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed the in-depth tour on this fully loaded, very well equipped 2010 Kia Forte Coupe SX. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a lot more where that came from. Take care, guys.